I'm ready to do whatever you ask me, sir. Yes. Turn and draw!
Truly, Richard.
Fine.
Truly, my lord, she would... he would cross steel with me. His naked weapon is out.
He's a wimp.
Now it's time to death.
Yeah, right.
Lay off.
How about this?
James, seriously!
Take it seriously, pal!
He can't fight! We can get him! Go, evil, go! He can't fight.
Do you like watching James Sands fight?
Oh!
Catherine!
What?
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 What? I mean, James!
What?
Oh. What
girl?
You can't fight!
Henry, I'm sorry!
I wanted to follow you here to London, but I could not. My brother died, and I thought that maybe if I could just join with Shakespeare and be one of your Queen's men, then maybe we could speak to one another again. Henry, I've missed you ever since the day you left.
I was dead. The only woman I ever loved, I thought, was dead. I received that letter years ago. I died that day.
Wait, Henry, I am so sorry. The plague was about and we had to leave. I thought that that would be safer. I am but a peasant, sir. I could never be with thee.
Richard, be witness of this.
Daisy.
This is truly Catherine Sands, the only woman I've ever loved. Well, I renounce my lands and titles.
My lord!
I've been with Henry Wriothesley. Wait a minute, I need one of those rings. Henry Wriothesley, no longer Earl Southampton, no longer knight, guard to the Queen.
Really?
Oh, yes! Say something!
Yes, it will!
Hands down! Hands
down! Can we do this now?
Now?
Yes!
Now!
Now! Now!
Oh, right.
Now!
Now! Right, now?
No.
Right, now. Now.
Now.
Now, we need a priest!
I'll do it!
I need a priest right now!
Please! Where's the Puritan?
I'd have to be a Puritan in training.
I can head up!
Close the door!
Take it!
Take it!
Can I be the best? I mean...
Catherine, this is a woman!
Woo! Ow!
Can't be his best man!
Richard!
No, Richard, yes. Sorry.
Richard.
Henry,
good.
Master Wriothesley.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered upon this shire today to join this man and this woman in the beauteous moment of holy matrimony. If there's anyone who does object to these proceedings, please speak now or forever hold thy peace.
I will kill anyone who
steps forward. Kill anyone who steps
forward. So don't do it. But leave it at that.
All right.
Now,
you need me alive to
you take this woman to be your wife in sickness and in health, for the good, for the bad, for as long as you both shall live.
Oh, so help me. Yes, with everything that I am.
And you, Catherine, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband in sickness and in health, and good and pledge for both of you for as long as you both shall live.
Absolutely.
It is now placed upon me by the Puritan Council and also Her Long Majesty Gloriana that I now pronounce thee husband and wife. Accolades for the newlyweds!
Let's see that.
Consummated!
Right, go clear the way. Come on, Richard.
Clear the way for the newlyweds!
For the newlyweds!
I want to make some of this.